just wanted to get the hell out of my town. I wanted to leave with reckless abandon. I didn't care where I ended up. I never thought I'd end up doing Broadway.
How loud are you gonna go?
The plan would be to be as loud as it's tolerable.
Yes.
My heart was in my throat because I thought, what if this doesn't work for them?
My fear was that it was just gonna be sort of absurd and not relatable and corny.
Take a little bit more of a drop.
Yay! I got notes, baby.
We were able to create a dialogue I think I've been waiting to have my entire life.
The one where you write.
And it didn't happen in rock and roll music. It happened in theater. That's the thing that blindsided me.
That was sick.
Welcome to the Gypsy Robe Ceremony for opening night on Broadway of American Idiot!
It was really strange to see Donald Trump. I was like, what are you doing here? Really?
This is a holy place!
Let's not make it too intense. We're gonna run this whole sequence.
By the time I suggested that he be in the show, I saw a little light behind his eyes, a flicker of excitement. He said, oh my God, are you serious about this? You gotta be kidding.
Mm-hmm.